Welcome back to Supermarket Street. All right, now it's time for the 30-second shootout. So, Julie, Debbie, come on over. You're up first. Okay, you're gonna give the clues, right? Debbie, I have a sample card here. The words on here are cup, raisin, even, Sunday, tuna. Unrelated, but the first letters spell out the word Crest toothpaste. Now, I have a brand new card for you. You can use whatever clues you want to get Julie to say exactly the five words that are on this card. Every one she guesses adds another letter. Now, if you can't come up with a word, you can say pass, and we'll move on to the next one. After 30 seconds, the clues have to stop. And if you haven't gotten the whole word, then I'll give Julie a chance to guess it. You guys get it right, it's 30 seconds added onto your sweep time. You also have 30 seconds right now, starting now.
Okay. When something happens that's just out of the ordinary at church, you would say, that's a
shock.
There's a mayonnaise you use that ends in whip.
Best foods. Miracle Whip.
M.
There's a state, it's not called Iowa, it starts with another letter. Sometimes people get it confused.
Idaho.
Pass. In a movie theater, there's someone who shows you your seat. He's called an
usher.
You.
Not morning, but
afternoon, evening, night.
Okay, time is up. Now you have a chance to guess it, Julie. M blank, U N blank blank. Mounds candy bars is what it was. That's okay. We have a lot more game to play. Come on, Abby and Ann. You know how it's played, Ann?
Yes.
Okay, I'm giving you 30 seconds to get Abby to say each of those words. And take a hold of your card there and go.
You park your car in it. Space. Garage.
G.
Not off, but on.
O.
No, not a circle. It's like it. Square.
Oval.
Yes.
O.
You eat it for
breakfast. Oops, you said the word.
Darn.
I'm sorry. That's okay. A lot more game to come. We were looking for breakfast, and she said breakfast. That's, that makes it too darn easy. We can't play that way. Okay. Jennifer, you know how it's played?
Yes.
Don't say any of these, but get Lisa to say them. And
okay.
Go.
This Jailhouse Rock, he sings this.
Elvis Presley?
E.
Not dirty, but
clean.
Pass.
Pass.
An instrument, not
guitar.
Boom, boom, boom.
Drums?
Yes.
D.
This is where we live, the country we live in.
United States?
You.
Not happy, but
sad.
Oh, time is up. Okay, Lisa, you have 3 seconds. E blank, D U blank blank.
End dust.
End dust it is. Okay, good for you. Alrighty, now it is time for our round robin game. Of course, we're gonna play our scrambled letters game. Your last chance to add time to your sweep totals. Partners, you stand by, you're gonna be up next. After I show you a scrambled common food or item, now this could be anything from antipasto to zucchini, I'll give you 3 clues relating to that item. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are 6 of these, so the next 60 seconds is up for grabs. This is your time to build onto your sweep total. Hands on your buzzers. Here we go. Here's the first one. Prickly green. Pickled. Lisa.
Artichoke.
I say. Artichoke arts, it is, okay. And the next one, yellow. Julie.
Mustard.
Let's see. Mustard it is. And the next one, granule. Debbie.
Sugar.
Is it? Yes, okay. Okay, here's the next one. Red. Black. Julie.
Licorice.
Let's see. That's it, okay, change. And the next one, big. Gump. Lisa?
Jumbo shrimps.
Let's find out. Yes, okay, change. Here's the last one, leafy. Coleslaw. Jennifer?
Cabbage.
Is it? Yes, it is. All right, so let's see. We have Ann and Abby with 2 minutes. We have Lisa and Jennifer in the lead with 3 minutes and 10 seconds, plus the $100 you picked up from the mini-sweep, and Debbie and Julie with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's gonna run the big sweep? Abby, Jennifer, and Julie, don't go away. When we come back, you will see. Abby, Jennifer, and Julie, they're gonna run like crazy through our aisles because they have a chance at $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by